What's up, guys? So I never even taught Jack how to catch frisbee before. So today I'm gonna try to teach him how to catch frisbee and how to go after one and catch it in midair, or just he stands in one spot and I throw it to him. So let's see if he can do it. So what you gotta do is get him really hyper, really get him focused on what you wanna teach him with, and then he'll be like locked eyes the rest of the night. This is the new ball. He will try to catch, get down here and mess the camera up. Okay, he's ready to go. I think he's ready to go. What do you guys say? Let's go. Here, buddy. Already he has a hard time with go getting the toy, and then he drops it and then forgets about it. So that's something I gotta work on. And Chloe, like I said last video, we'll teach her how to do stuff. How to play with the ball, yes, how to play with the ball, how to go get the frisbee, how to play anything, because all she does is chase Jack around. Let's see if we can do it again. Throw it. You gotta catch it, okay? You gotta go get it, okay? You ready? You ready? You ready to go get it? Now let's just run around with him and just get him excited even more, just because I love the guy. Blue 42, all right, set, hunt! Go get it, buddy. I didn't get it, buddy. I threw a frisbee, he brings it back as Wonder Ball. Shout out to IsleHardDogs.com. Best ball ever right there. That dude loves that ball. This isn't a paid sponsorship, I'm just trying to shout out to that company because it's a good company. And every Wonder Ball you get, I got two. If you buy Wonder Ball, it gives another Wonder Ball to a dog in the shelter. It's for them to play with, a toy. I think it's safe to say they're ready to go inside. I mean, I'm sweating and it's 73 degrees out here. What is wrong with me? So yeah, next time we'll try to do something with Chloe probably. I don't know, we'll figure something out. I hope you all enjoyed. Subscribe if you liked it. Leave a comment just because you want to and we'll go from there. So peace out and stay golden. Y'all ready to see this awesome tripod I got set up? Check this out. Oh, that thing is the real deal, boy. That thing's real McCoy.